Here since I did my first role for Disney, which was Cape Candy and Wreck-It Ralph. I played a search engine, KnowsMore. Isn't that interesting? I also played a billionaire who sounded exactly like me. I was a Duke Weaselton. I was also a Weselton. I was Tuck-Tuck. Tuck-Tuck didn't say a whole lot. But he did make this sound every once in a while. I was a toucan. Encanto, he made that sound from time to time. And Moana, I played Hei Hei. Now the role that I've always wanted to play. A goat. So this is Valentino. Oh, come on. He wears pajamas.